Our perspective of our planetary system is always from an earthly perspective, but let's look a little closer at another perspective, our planetary system. Let's take our mind's eye out in the direction of the planet Sun. Can you see the visual picture? We are now where the planet Sun is, looking back at our planet Earth. From the planet Sun perspective, from this visual point of reference, we can see the side of the Sun that we have never looked at before. We can see that the planet Sun is also a part of a bigger picture, cycling within an orbit of its own, being influenced by even a greater force than what our planet Sun is to our solar system. And finally, at this vantage point within our mind's eye, we see the planet Sun shifting within its celestial starry skies. A planet unto itself, wandering in and out of ages. These ages are our planet Sun, are huge, and only can be seen by generations of humans at a time. Humans are the only ones that can express what the planet Sun is experiencing, because our Sun is telling a story that is being experienced by way of its influence. Habitat.